Little one.
Wow, look at the color of them.
I know, they're pretty. They're healthy here. They're feisty. He'll probably shake himself off. This guy had a bit of a battle. Before a pike grabs him. Missed him? He might be back. Mine came back. Yeah, the color on them is really good. As usual. Funk. Little guy. Excellent. Gotta love barbless hooks. Oh, bugger. Come back. Oh, he came back. He swallowed it a little bit. Hey. Quit being so spunky. There you go. Jeepers. Got one?
Yep.
Oh, nice one. That is a nice size. There's one fine with mine. That one's barbless, right? Okay, good. Dang it, I missed mine. That one's not bad. Good job. Yeah, feisty. Feisty. He's fat, wow. No, they're done spawning. Hey, chill. Has a chunk out of its fin. These perch fight harder than the walleye up at Stanley. It's just raining a bit right now. Yeah. Alright, we might get soaked here a little bit. Oh wow, I think I caught a micro. No. Figure it out. There you go. He figured it out. Might as well do a plug if this is on record, is that we're using 4-pound Berkeley fluorocarbon, only about 50 feet of it on 2 6-pound fire lines. Just kind of connected in. And a 1/64-ounce jig with a Berkeley, I don't know what these are called, a power nymph, barbless, and then we're throwing everything back. Oh, come on. There we go. Wow, little baby. See, they figure things out. Is that weeds or fish? Yep. Oh, the sun's starting to. It's trying. Trying. Awesome cast.